Hello everyone. In today's video, we are going to learn about the power of citation and top 10 easy ways to increase your citation count. Citations are the backbone of academic writing. It indicates the impact of your research on the field. They enhance the credibility of your work, acknowledge the contribution of others, and facilitate further research. So yes, citation plays a very important role in research work. Here are 10 effective ways to help you increase citation count. Publish, reference, keyword, examine, optimize, title, accessible, consistent, strengthen, and promotion. First one, publish in high-impact journals. Submit your work to well-respected journals with a large readership in your field. These journals are widely read, increasing the chances of your work being cited. So always choose high-impact journals. Second, reference relevant past work. Cite your own previous papers only when they are relevant to your new research. Avoid unnecessary self-citations to artificially boost your citation count. So avoid self-citations. Third, select effective keywords. Choose keywords that are commonly used by researchers in your field. This makes your paper easier to find in database searches. Fourth, examine the citation patterns in your field. Before creating a new content to increase citation, review current trends in your field with tools like Web of Science to identify citation patterns in your and competitors' journal. 5. Optimize the value of review articles. Yes, review articles are the summaries of research on specific topics. Many people read and cite them. It is important. They are really good to have a big impact. So optimize the value of review articles. 6. Enhance title and abstract. Use your chosen keywords in the title and abstract of your paper. This improves your paper's visibility in search engine results, making it more likely to be read. 7. Make your work accessible. Whenever possible, publish an open access journal. Open access publications are free for everyone to read, increasing the likelihood of your work being cited. So choose open access journals. 8. Ensure consistent name and verify information. Use the same name on all your publications. If your name is common, consider using a unique research identifier like ORCID ID and include it in your email signature to link all your work. 9. Strengthen the authors. To get more people to cite articles in your journal, authors need to promote their work. They can share free e-prints and talk about their article on social media. These are effective ways to get noticed. Tell authors to check out author resources. For more tips on how to ensure their research gets attention. 10. Widespread promotion of the journal. Yes, promote it to key audiences. This can include showcasing the journal at conferences, share the DOI link on social media, platforms like SlideShare, LinkedIn, Facebook, Academia, ResearchGate, Twitter, Instagram, etc. Now, why are citations important? This question arises in our mind many of the time. Citations are crucial in academic writing, as they give credit to your original authors, uphold academic integrity, and prevent plagiarism. They enhance your work's credibility and trustworthiness by citing authoritative sources. Feedback and suggestions. We hope you found these tips on increasing your citation count helpful and inspiring. Now it's your turn. Let's build a community of shared knowledge and best practices. Share your valuable feedback. We will be happy and appreciate it. Thank you, everyone.